Walker!
Open it.
All right!
Much obliged.
I don't know if I brought us to a world where the Vox had weapons, or I created to have happened.
Elizabeth.
Dead, Walker.
Come on. Let's leave this place. Let's go to the factory and get our airship. This isn't our responsibility. None of it. You just opened a door to this world and we stepped through.
Are you sure, Booker? Did I just bring us to a world where Chenlin was alive? Or did I create it? I told you, I always thought that my relationship was a form of wish fulfillment. My wish.
Much obliged.
Open that gate and the factory is ours.
I would like to offer some words of counsel to one Jeremiah. I'm sure we are familiar with Mr. Fink.
To arms, brothers.
Good people. No!
Someone someone takes that airship out.
Are we volunteering?
Sabotage the engine and bring this thing down.
I've got ammo!
Gotta get off this thing.
Daisy said she was coming here for Frank.
We need to take that elevator up. Bet it leads to Fink's office.
Just right for each other, aren't they?
Who?
Fitzroy and Comstock. May Lin? Mr. Lin? My God, I was so set on getting to Paris. I didn't really think that...
You couldn't have known this would happen.
I had a role in this catastrophe. If you want to pretend that we're purely innocents in this, then that's your prerogative, but...
think?
I saw you die, Booker. Saw with my own eyes.
Fitzroy. Listen, I got you your guns. I'm here for my airship.
But my Booker DeWitt died for the Vox Populi. You either an imposter or a ghost. My Booker DeWitt was a hero to the cause, a story to tell your children. You just complicate the narrative.
Some money. Want it?
Somehow the lesser, yet the greater of both parties. The process seems to be irreversible. Perhaps, though, Comstock will have some need of this kind of thing to keep watch in that tower he is building.
What just happened?
Kill that child. Booker, we have to do something. We have to act. We have to get in there. Come on, Booker, we've got to get out of here. Boost me up. Go to the window and distract Daisy. Go!
Is this it? Is this your movement, Daisy?
This is what needs to be done. You see, the founders ain't nothing but weeds. Cut them down and they just grow back. If you want to get rid of the weed, you gotta pull it up from the root. It's the only way to be.
Elizabeth.
I guess it runs in the family.
In there. Elizabeth.
This is all I had.
Listen.
How do you do it?
How do I do what?
Forget. How do you wash away the things that you've done?
You don't. Just learn to live with it.
So the moment of truth between us. New York or Paris?
Come on, we gotta find a way to make this thing go faster.
or throttle or accelerator.
Do you know
something.
What that looks like?
I don't know.
Help me find it. Elizabeth!
Is.
Hold on.
Here you are. Booker, I've got to stop them.
No, that's the E.
No,
Booker, hurry.
It.
No, it's
here.
It is.
Isn't.
Is.
Isn't.
Is.
Try again.
No, you try.
Fine.
Stop it! Fine. Stop it! You don't there know you what are. You're isn't doing!
Huh. There it is.
You've done it now. He's coming back. He's coming back.
The notes were correct.
The instrument was not.
One needs both to get his attention.
But if you know how to sing to him...
He will take you where you need to go.
Who are you?
We are where we are needed.
And needed where we are.
So Comstock uses these songs. Are there others we can use? Something to keep the bird off our back?
Perhaps you should ask the maestro himself.
So where is he? Of course. Well, at least they left the piano.
Booker. That's Comstock House. If we're gonna find him, we should start there.
The Vox are coming! We need to leave the dock! We need to push off immediately! The Vox are coming!